let's keep it in 2A, where the Christoval Cougars look to make it 2 wins in a row if they could get past undefeated Cross Plains. Second quarter tied at 6, Cross Plains punting, and Jacob Collier flat out just misses the punt. Christoval's David Fava picks it up, is tackled at the 9-yard line, which would eventually lead to this. Fourth and goal, Braden Wilcox keeps it himself and dives into the end zone for the score to make it 13-6 Cougars. 1.5 minutes left in the first half. Buffalo's Caleb Hernandez with the pass to Theron Allen in the end zone. That would tie it up at 13 apiece. The Cougars, though, would roar back in the fourth quarter as they would come back to stun Cross Plains, handing them their first loss of the season, 27-26.